were protesters on the property.
When we come here to protest, have a few signs here. The private owners call the RCMP, who told us we cannot protest. We have to get off the private property. Why would the government hold a public open house meeting on such an important issue in a private area where you're not allowed to express your views?
The Gateway project includes plans to widen the Trans-Canada Highway from Langley into Vancouver and build a network of new roads on both the north and south sides of the Fraser River. The Western Canada Wilderness Committee says that work will result in massive destruction of fish and wildlife habitats.